Waar gaan wij heen?
Utrecht.
Nee, eerst.
Bier halen.
Ja, juist.
Bier halen. En dan Utrecht.
Ja.
Dan België.
België.
Frankrijk.
Ja.
Zee.
Dover.
Boot.
Ja.
Bier.
Ja.
Zee.
Boot.
Bier. Ja.
Bier.
Ja, Guinness.
Dover.
Ja.
Stonehenge.
Glastonbury.
Nice.
En dat allemaal vandaag.
Oh, ja.
Allemaal in één dag.
Hopelijk.
En dat na het avontuur van het ophalen van de auto.
Oh. Maar dat vertellen we een andere keer, want dat is te lang.
Well, we're almost in Belgium. How do you feel that you are almost Belgium?
I feel good.
Good?
Yes.
And do you? Yes? You happy? Everybody happy? Hello, dear lookback children from all over the world. Look at my new hair. Beautiful, eh? Yes, we are now on our way to Calais. To take the ferry to the magnificent Brexit land of the United Kingdom. Something we always do is make a little playlist. Everybody, we calculate how long we're on the road and everybody puts in a couple of hours of music, so we have great stuff. So now we're listening to Aladdin,
Prince Ali,
of course. Well, we are.
Premium Belgian beer with selected grains and hops. Next best thing, Belgian original. Hartstikke lekker. Goed voor je stem ook.
Goed voor je stem. Maakt je keel niet kapot.
Very good for your voice.
Yeah. Anyway, what I wanted to say is that we have our own musical star in the car. Here it is.
Star in the car.
We have a star in the car. Mag die wat harder?
At the beautiful Pino Ferry, and the douane, the frontier police, whatever the fuck you call that, the douaniers, was a disaster. They gave us a taste of Brexit, and well, they have one loquetje open, and everybody had to pass through there. And so we missed our boat. But not really, because it was delayed. So thank you God for delaying our boat.
Listening to the ocean, I saw a face in the sand, but when I picked it up, then it vanished away from my hands. Done. I had a dream I was 7, climbing my way in a tree. I saw peace of heaven waiting in patience for me. And I was running far away. Would I run off the world someday? Nobody knows, nobody knows. And I was dancing in the rain. I felt alive and I can't complain. But no, take me home where I belong. I can't take it anymore. I was painting a picture.
Mars has some new shoes.
I've got some beautiful leather shit.
From the Shield Maiden.
From the Shield Maiden in Glastonbury.
Glastonbury.
Nice.
Shield Maiden. Shield Maiden. It's awesome. It's really good priced.
Go there and get the shit.
And the people are amazing. Very lovely.
And there's good music there and it smells nice.
Yes, because SeeD and Solo play in their shop.
Yay.
Yes. Yay.
And I was running far away. Would I run off the world someday? Nobody knows. Nobody knows. And I was dancing in the rain. Felt alive and I can't complain. Take me home where I belong. I got no other place to go. No, take me home where I belong. I got no other place to go. People are tired, so they take naps.
It is now Saturday about 5 p.m. We wandered around Glastonbury today a lot. It's really cold outside, really windy as well. Everybody is really tired from yesterday, the trip. Koen wasn't really feeling well today, so he's just taking a little bit of a nap before we have to go to the venue so they can sound check. I've been feeling horrible today. I'm also really tired. My eye, I don't know if you can see, this is what I have almost every day. It's been going off the whole day. It's really annoying me and my stomach has been hurting a lot today. But probably because I was wearing skinny jeans, high-waist skinny jeans, which was a little bit too tight around my waist. So now I'm letting my belly go free and change my pants. So we're going to pack some stuff for tonight, pack the instruments, and then head to the venue. They are going to soundcheck. Then we are going for dinner at 8 p.m. in Excalibur restaurant. And then at 10 p.m. I think SeeD is going to start playing. So see you later. Bye.
We are here at the Faery Ball, where it's all going to happen. All these fine people are working fucking hard right now, because this is the same room from earlier when it was filled with stands. These are, don't really know. There, the steward. He's mad, but great. Look at this. Like we're English royalty.
Have a nice meal, everyone.
Ja, toch goed.
Ja.
Waarom dan?
Ik heb wel specifiek gezegd met de kaas. Ik vond het gewoon echt kaas.
Thank you.
chat zonder chat.
Ja,
kijk, en dat is een grap even.
Wow, kijk nou!
Het is hard aan huis. Het hebben, dus dan is het nog.
Wacht, even nog.
Wow. Waar ben jij?
Lalo.
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 Holy shit.
Wow!
Er is geen brand.
Paddenbrand, jongens.
Paddenbrand. Wow.
Als iedereen die oorlog uit.
Je neusvleugel. Chili. Chili pepper.
Oh, then you have black pepper.
Black pepper.
Go, go, go. Earthworm. Earthworm. Earthworm.
Sausage could also be.
Sausage?
It's quite nice, isn't it?
Ah.
Okay, who's next?
I think I am. Okay, look at the brown spots. Brown spots. Nice, nice yellow color. Oh, this is like a bubblegum flavor.
Cherry? Oh.
No, it was yellowish.
Shane, what is yellow and the good one then?
Lemon.
Nice.
Earwax.
If it's earwax, it's surprisingly
cheap. This is really disgusting.
Yellow white.
Ew, rotten egg.
I had a very tasty. What's marshmallow? Color.
Heb je van met? Dit is vies, hè?
En we hebben ook geen drink om het weg te
spoelen. Oh,
God. Did you taste what the person before you ate? Did you get fish chips?
We have brought this cask of English goodness home to just make her fierce. No, this is from England. We went to Glastonbury and we had a good time, so we thought we'd bring something home. And what better than the Hobgoblin's gold? So we had a great time in Glastonbury. We hope to come back, even though we have Brexit, but. Thank you, all lovely fairies and Karen and everybody.
Brian Sorry. Froud.
Michael?
Everyone.
Yeah, Michael.
Michael, first try. For inviting us, and we'll see you again. Bye-bye. Cheers! Cheers.